swimmer and property investor. There are so many things in common that you can't imagine. No, I'm not getting crazy all of a sudden. The successful property investor follows the same routine that the swimmer does. 5 life-changing real estate investment tips in 2021, directly from the swimming pool. Stay tuned. Ciao, my name is Fabrizio Cravero. I'm a property investor based in Hong Kong and specialized in buying properties in UK from overseas. Why I just show you a swimmer in action? Because from the routine that he follows, every property investor can learn a lot. It is exactly the same path. There are 5 clear steps that the swimmer follows before the competition starts, during the competition, and at the end of it. Let me analyze them one by one, and I will give you the real life changing tips you need to follow to be successful in 2021. But before we start, please help me to grow my channel. Click the like button and subscribe. Every week I release new content about UK property investment, especially for overseas investors. Grazie. Well, the first thing the swimmer does before swimming is to get ready. We give it for granted when we are talking about swimming, right? But why so many property investors skip this phase? The swimmer doesn't jump in the Olympic pool and swim. He goes through a tough preparation, a lot of training. Then he takes off his shoes and he gets ready. And finally, he's ready to jump. I personally make that mistake. I've been one of those property investors that jumped straight away into the first property. I personally skipped all the preparation and I paid the price of that mistake. And trust me, that was a very expensive one, unfortunately. And it took me a while, but when I started again in the correct way, I educated myself, I study, I look at many YouTube videos, and then, only then, I went out and I started to buy my first investment property as an educated and professional property investor. And this is my tip number one. Be educated. Do not buy properties if you don't know what you're doing or just because all your friends do it. Spend some time learning and become a professional property investor. There is this lovely quote that I really, really like from Warren Buffett. He says, "The more you learn, the more you earn." And so, what does the swimmer do afterwards? He stands at the edge of the pool and he jumps. Of course, right? He can't swim if he doesn't jump or if he doesn't take action. And this is my tip number two. Start. Take action. It may sound a bit stupid. Of course, if you want to invest in real estate, you need to buy your first house. And why am I telling you that? So you can't imagine how many people I know that actually today they want to invest in property and then 1 month later they look at the stock market and then the next month, because they hear that the price of, let's say, Bitcoin, for example, raised, and then they want to buy that. Honestly, I really believe that is ridiculous. They keep on looking here and there, but actually at the end, they never really take action. So honestly, stop procrastinating and start creating wealth for you and for your loved ones before it's too late. And honestly, I really don't care for me whether you choose to invest your money in the stock market, Bitcoin, or in properties. My real suggestion from the bottom of my heart is just to start. Why I'm saying that? Because the best way to improve your life is to give your investment time. And what it is the best time to invest? Honestly, the best time was 10 years ago, and the second best time is today. It takes time to build real wealth, no matter whether you invest in the real estate, the stock market, or wherever. It takes time. I'm sorry to tell you that you won't become a billionaire overnight, but I promise you, if you start and you educate yourself, you will create wealth over time. But now, let's go back to the swimming pool and let's see, after jumping in the water, what's next? There is a certain amount of time that the swimmer spends underneath the water. So we can't really see what's going on, but he's working very hard towards his goal. And this is the same as the preparation that you should go through if you want to change your life through real estate as well. That leads me to my tip number three, planning. What do I mean by planning in property investment? planning includes to have the correct investment structure in place. You should know if to achieve your goals, you need to invest, for example, either under your personal name or a limited company. Before even starting my investment journey, I had a good chat with my UK accountant, and we discussed the pros and the cons, and in order to choose the best investment structure that will have then fit my goals. And then I talked with my mortgage broker about the refinance and my possibility to do that in order to maximize my return on investment. Plus, what I also did, because I'm based in Hong Kong and all my savings are in Hong Kong dollar, then I had a good chat with my foreign exchange broker in order to change the sterling pound with the best exchange rate. This is what I mean by planning. Nothing happened on the surface, but underneath, you should be working very hard to achieve your goal. And then the swimmer appears again, and we can clearly see that he repeats over and over again the same action, non-stop, all the way to the finish line. And this is when the property investors applies the same strategy over and over again. And that leads me to the tip number 4, which is repeat the strategy. I mean, the strategy that you learn from your mentor or when you were reading books or checking the YouTube videos. Just last night, I was teaching some future property investors, and they were kind of laughing at me because I always say brrr, B-R-R-R-R. This is actually my target. I want to create a community, the brrr community. What B-R-R-R-R stands for? That's my favorite strategy. That means buy, refurb, rent, refinance, and repeat. That's the strategy that I learned, and actually now I master. I love the strategy because it allows me to buy one house every 3 months approximately, and now leads me towards my goal. Plus, with the strategy, I get to make my money working 4 times for me. I mean, I really love it, and that's why I keep on repeating over and over again the same strategy, and I tell to everyone to use it. Let's create the brrr community. It is like a cookie cutter. I keep on repeating exactly the same strategy because it works. And actually, the more I do it, the more I become an expert on it. So my suggestion to you is be consistent, educate yourself, take action, plan, and keep on repeating the same strategy that you learned. And lastly, the finish line is approaching. The last few strokes and the swimmer is winning. He's achieving his goal and he is celebrating. The property investor, to finally change his life, have to have goals. And this is actually my tip number 5. Goals. There is nothing in life that we can't achieve if we have goals. For example, you want to reach an unknown destination. What do? You just type in Google the destination and then you follow the path. Or if you want to bake a cake, you know your end goal and then you follow the recipe. There is really no difference in property investment. So set your goal and follow the path. Why I say that? Because you have to have a goal if you want to finally win and become wealthy. So you know what your goal is. For example, you want to invest in real estate to create passive income, to quit your job, or for example, you do it for your spouse, for your kids, or you do it for your retirement. Whatever your goal is, that's what will drive you to go through the ups and downs that for sure you will encounter. And that's exactly what the swimmer does that finally he will get to celebrate. For this YouTube channel, I have my goal. I want to help and educate as many investors possible to create wealth through UK property investment by using the BRRRR strategy, the brrr strategy. So help me to achieve my goal. Like this video, subscribe to my channel, because every week I release new content about property investment, especially from those that invest from overseas. Grazie. So are you ready to change your life through real estate investment? Think about the journey of the Olympic swimmer and go through those 5 tips. Number 1, be educated. 2, take action. 3, plan. 4, repeat the strategy. And 5, set your goals. I promise you, you're going to be successful. And remember, invest with knowledge, create financial freedom, and I'll see you in the next video.